Well, that's the fight that that Rush Limbaugh picked, the White House says. On January 16th, Rush Limbaugh said, "I want him to fail," about President Obama. That was 4 days before the inauguration. It got a little bit of notice, but not a huge amount of notice. But then on Saturday night, before the Conservative Political Action Conference here in Washington, he repeated it and gave a much more in-person, on-camera, exuberant explanation of why he wants President Obama and his policies to fail. For the Obama administration, this is an issue of tone. Rush Limbaugh, who is obviously an incredibly gifted broadcaster and the number one radio talk show host in America, Rush Limbaugh is saying, "I want President Obama to fail." And as one White House official put it to me earlier today, for most Americans in this economy, failure is a very terrible thing. So it's hard to imagine the American people, getting behind, a vast majority of the American people. Certainly there are a lot of ditto heads and other supporters of Rush, but it's hard to imagine a vast majority of the American people getting behind the sentiment they want Obama to fail. I think most people obviously want Obama to succeed, if only because of their own self-interest.
Join us online at charlierose.com.